What do you get when you mix million-dollar views and culinary delights served up by some of Australia's best chefs? You get a dining experience like no other. The only problem is that here at Eagle Street Pier, your taste buds are spoilt for choice. And with some new additions to the precinct, that choice isn't getting any easier.
Case in point, Pony. It offers modern Australian cuisine and impresses with its open-plan kitchen, wood-fire grill and open coal pit.
So what we do is lots of small plates where you can have sort of about 16 different small plates. We can have little tastes that you can choose, some oysters, or you can have some buffalo mozzarella or some cured salmon or grilled chorizo or something along those lines. We're doing a pig or a lamb every day. We do chickens on the coal pit, so you can have a big bowl of the freshly roasted meat, but that cooks for about 6 to 8 hours, so that won't be ready for lunch. Up the far end, we've got the pasta cooker, so we all do a lot of our own homemade pasta and we're cooking all that to order. And then we're doing lots of seafood in that as well. So it's a good variety of food. It's just very relaxed approach, nice fresh flavours and honest.
Damian is an award-winning, internationally trained celebrity chef who's returned home to open his dream restaurant.
When I lived here, I lived in St. Lucia and I used to ride my bike along the river all the time, so I'm a little bit keen on the river in Brisbane. I love it, so I'm so happy to have a restaurant right here on the river. It's a beautiful location.
At the moment, what's your favourite dish on your menu?
Oh, you can't do that to
yes,
me.
Yes, I can.
We've actually got a 300-day grain-fed rump steak, which is dry-aged for 4 weeks. And honestly, I just love a good steak, and that one cooked over the wood fire, I think it's fantastic.
Pony is open 7 days for lunch from 12 till 4, dinner from 5:30, and the bar is open till late.